Hello everybody. I'm coming from Trend Micro. So we are actually we have distributors here, we have partners here. So I'm working for network security for more than 11 years in different vendors. And so today I would like to talk about Trend Micro vision. Everybody knows, I believe everybody knows Trend Micro as an antivirus solution. Right. Everybody knows Trend Micro is antivirus solution, but Trend Micro is not an antivirus solution only. So today, what I would like to talk is Trend Micro has an APT solution, and this APT solution is integrated with antivirus solution, and we are actually Trend Micro is doing really something different than anybody else, and today we can negotiate. If you have questions. Even I have 15 minutes, it's 30 minutes, why 30 minutes, I don't know. Okay. So, it's not counting down, that's why. Alright. That's why you can, if you have any questions, please just break in my conversation and ask your question. I want more interactive. First, I would like to ask, Trend Micro is based on which country? Is anybody know here? In which country? In Spain, Japan. Oh my goodness, right? you got me. Okay, Trend Micro is it's based on Japan. Everybody knows that, you know, like most of the security vendors are in US and etc. But Trend Micro is based on Japan. All the developers, they are working in Japan. And so, by the way, before I get in the presentation, I would like to inform you. We have a kind of lottery, and just register after my speech, please. We have a stand out of the room. Just register your name, and you can win a tablet and small like kind of presents we have. And you can either follow me or just go out, and you will see our stand. All right. So why we are here? Why you all here? And why I am here? And I'm making this speech because of cyber criminals. So cyber criminals, they are changing their ways, and they are changing their attack vectors all the time. And what they are doing, and all the customers has firewall, all the customer has web gateways, you are securing your emails, your web traffic, you have IPS, you have antivirus, you almost have all the security parameters, but still we are under attack. How can it be possible? And the problem is that because the attack vector is changing totally. Because now it is your firewall. You cannot see my point, of course. And as you see that my firewall, they are either going down or they are just breaking my firewall, or they bypass my antivirus solution and they damage my company, or they steal my information. So how do they do that? Today I seen all the videos, all the like speakers. Everybody is talking about APT, right? APT is Advanced Persistent Threat, which means it's a malware, it's a bad application, specifically written for your company, specifically written. To listen your company, to get information from your company. So, okay, in this case, is antivirus solution is enough, or firewall is enough to protect from advanced persistent threat? Unfortunately, not. That's the reason why this email, they are sending a tiny PDF file. Imagining you are having an email, and this email has an attachment, PDF attachment. And this PDF attachment is damaging your company. And unfortunately, Gartner says, and all other security vendors also emphasizing that APTs, 90%, more than 90% is coming by email channel. And what is targeted attack is that, it's a good description here actually, but it can You can download a bad file from web or you can download a bad file from email. But the problem is that why email gateways, why our firewalls or our like we have mail gateways detecting spam and blocking them right at the gateway. So why cannot detect such attacks, APTs or advanced persistent threat? Because the problem is that it's a good example. Imagine this is the case I had, by the way. There is a file here. It says sales comp plan. It's a PDF file and it is coming like from your manager. Imagine your manager is sending a PDF file and you are opening this. But the problem is that it's not actually coming from your manager. And when you click this PDF file, you are under attack and your computer or your machine is a kind of member of a cyber criminal area. So what do we do? Trend Micro, as I told you, is not an antivirus solution. Trend Micro is also, it has a sandbox technology. So what is sandbox is? Sandbox is just like our laptops. But the problem is that before the attack reaches you, Trend Micro gets in the middle. You can see Deep Discovery. So the malicious email is coming and Deep Discovery is facing the attack and then open all the links or open all the PDF file, all the attachments in the email and see the problem and then decide is it good or bad and then say, okay, this file is not detected by any antivirus, but I open the file and I seen that it is, let's say, encrypting the documents or it is checking the keyboard keystrokes. So that's the reason why Sandbox is a kind of copy of your computer and we put this machine in the network and we are observing your traffic. And we are defending before the attack come to your client. So email inspector, because as I told you, cyber criminals, they are changing the way. Now, they are not sending you file. They are not sending you zero-day PDF file or zero-day Word document. Now they are sending you a simple link. And you are clicking the link and downloading the malicious file. When you run it, everything has happened. But you are not aware what's happening in the behind. So, this is only a file, by the way. I have a good document in my bag. It's back. My bag is somewhere over there. So 31 pages information about one single email, and this email has an attachment of PDF. So Deep Discovery, Trend Micro, they just put this file in the sandbox, and they run the file, and then we get this report. The file is add itself to the auto start and using some social network, social engineering techniques. And it's not actually a malware or it's not a virus when you're getting into your company, but when it reaches to the client, it connects to the command and control server and it becomes a major malware on the endpoint. And by this time, your firewall, your web gateway, your email gateway doesn't understand anything. That's the way the hackers, they changed the attack vectors. So Sandbox is not like this, by the way. I mean, of course. So Sandbox is actually is the image up there. So it's virtual machines working, many virtual machines working in the network. And it listening all your network and it deciding for you is this email passed to the client or not. It's deciding according to you. So, and the good thing is that Trend Micro, everybody knows that Trend Micro is antivirus solution, right? So, and on Trend Micro antivirus, as everybody knows that antivirus is a kind of dictionary. And dictionary means that if I would like to, if I look for a word, if I can find in this dictionary, it means, okay, let's say the meaning of go. All right, I checked the meaning of go, and I see in the dictionary, and so antivirus works like this. If I cannot find the word in this dictionary, it means antivirus doesn't understand anything. Antivirus is the file reputation or web reputation database. And if I write in new malware for your company right now, the antivirus doesn't understand anything. That's for sure. There are many ways to understand, but so what we are doing, our APT solution, Deep Discovery Inspector, is over there. It listens to your network, and then it says, okay, this file is not known by Trend Micro, by Symantec, by Kaspersky, whatever. But I run the file in my virtual machines, and I see the I see it's a very big problem. It will make data theft, and then I share this information with the Office Scan, which is Trend Micro antivirus, and which is IMSVA, Trend Micro Mail Gateway. It means that there is a it's a Deep Discovery is a kind of heart, and this heart is pumping and pumping the blood to other solutions. And this is the only solution that developing information and then sharing this information with other solutions like antivirus, mail gateway, web gateway. And the problem, as I told you, the hackers, the cyber criminals, they are always one step ahead. We should be aware of this. And what they are doing, you know, they are sending a bad file, an advanced persistent threat, which is a kind of, let's say, a PDF file, and this PDF file has a script inside, hidden script, and it detects that the you remember we have virtual machines in the sandbox, right? And they try to evade, they try to bypass our sandbox technology with these mechanisms. So what do they do? The malicious file is they get in our sandbox and then they say, okay, get the MAC address. And from the first three octet of the MAC address, it understands which manufacturer of the Ethernet card, right? And then it says, okay, I am in a virtual machine, sleep, don't do anything, because Trend Micro can analyze me. And they are sleeping and we don't understand anything. We cannot tell you that this file is risky. We had this problem years ago and then we developed solutions. And we said hypervisor detection or MAC address detection or from CPU, they understand they are in a test environment. Or human interaction. I'm a simple human, right? And I'm moving my mouse or I'm writing, I'm making some keystrokes. But our sandbox has virtual machines, and it is test environment. So we are showing to the cyber criminal that actually we are pretending like a human. So that's why we have human interaction detection, that it is really, the test environment is just like a client. And we, it's, you know, I see that it's a kind of theater. And we are showing the cyber criminals that you are on the client. And please do whatever you want to do. And let me see and take an action, share the information with the antivirus. So, APT, Advanced Persistent Threat, Trend Micro is, as I told you, is not only antivirus solution. Now our all focus, our motivation is on sandbox technology, which is Deep Discovery. And we are making many POCs in all the globe and in all the world. So, and we are really having very interesting results. And customer says, I don't have any risk. We are putting this Deep Discovery into their environment. And we have seen that they have 100 slave machine, 100 bot client, which is managed by cyber criminals for a long time. So, that's the reason why Antivirus, firewall, IPS is not enough. You need to change your behavior to understand more intelligent attacks. Thanks for listening to me.